So Pacific Solar, we've been doing solar since 2007. Our background is in electrical commercial contracting, so a lot of big warehouses, things like that, since all the way back to 1998. We diversified into solar power in 2007 and we've made that our primary focus from here on. I like to think that we bring a lot of expertise in the design and the engineering side of things. We bring in the suite of contractors that we've used, that we've built up over the years, that can be the structural engineering guys or the electrical design guys, along with the installation contractors as well. So Pacific Solar, we're an Australia-wide business. We have jobs from Cairns to Launceston to Perth, Adelaide, you name it. We do sites everywhere. Our office is currently based in Melbourne, but we service clients all over the place. The other parts of the things that we do are a lot of rural properties inland around the farms of Bega, Nethercote, Greigs Flat. The LG will give you a 25-year product warranty, which covers you for everything from parts, labour, freight, materials, you name it, LG will fix it for you. They'll do that extra salt and corrosion testing. They're a higher efficiency panel. Basically, that means that they produce more power. If they produce more power, you're going to save more money, and basically, that's what it's all about. Commercial businesses really are the sweet spot for solar. They operate during the daytime, obviously when the sun's out, when the solar can have its greatest impact. You have a business like this one here, which is cold storage, they have a very stable energy use, which is 24 hours a day. So we try to maximise what the solar can cover in that daytime period for these type of customers. Each one of these pallets weighs about 700 kilos. We lift them up with a crane. On this job it was a 120 tonne crane. Before we drop anything onto the roof, we do work it out with the structural engineers where we're going to place them, make sure that there's good solid beams below it so that we don't have any issues with the roofs. Our job with the design phase of every commercial solar system starts with consultation with the client. We talk about their energy bills, their energy consumption. We then approach their energy retailer to get the interval data out of their meter. So the interval data comes every 15 minutes. From their meter, and then we analyse that through our software to design a system that specifically suits that customer requirements. Then we pair it up with their rates of power and design the system so that the export's just a little bit to allow for some extra growth in the business. Once we've designed all that up, then we work out if it fits on the roof. We talk to the structural engineers. So on this particular job, we had to reach a long way in. We've used a 120 tonne crane just so that we could get 40 metres worth of reach and we could drop them in above the structural beams underneath. I think with all commercial businesses, if you guys own your roof, then you've got to go for solar. It will save you money. It will ensure your energy security over the next 25 years. Further to that, the ongoing stability in their energy pricing, because obviously we all know that energy prices are up and down a fair bit these days and generally heading in an upwards direction. So they get stability in their energy costs, which is something really important for business with their cash flows. And the other thing is, look, I think big corporates these days, they do have an environmental code that they need to keep to. So if they can present themselves as a green energy type business, then that's only going to be good for their business. The energy security that a commercial solar system offers lasts for 25 years. The warranties on the panels is 25 years. It covers you for all products, parts, labour, freight, materials. You name it, if anything goes wrong, they will be fixed by LG. I think if you're considering a commercial solar system for your business, then you've always got to look at, like with everything, you've got to look at the premium product as well as the standard range and weigh up what the differences are for you and what suits your business. There's obviously a cost difference between those two things, but there's also an efficiency return that comes from the more premium product. Ultimately, most customers are looking for a cost saving on their energy bills. Really, cost saving and the stability of that cost as well over the years. So it really comes back to your return on investment. You're going to get your return on investment. The figures are so accurate these days. We base them on 20 years of weather data from the Bureau, put that in together with the type of panels and the efficiency of the panels that we're using, and the figures that we can return are so precise.
Pacific Solar works in the commercial space. They've created excellent commercial solutions for some of our customers. We recommend them strongly, and they would be able to come and do a load assessment. They make recommendations of how you can save money, and the installation will be top quality.